This video is to show how to use speed control in Pinnacle Studio 16 to produce slow motion effect. A sample video of 13 seconds long is used for the demonstration. At the selected video, choose Speed, followed by Add. A speed control window appears. Check Stretch and OK button. Increase the video duration 3 times longer by adjust the duration from 13 seconds to 39 seconds. This will have slow motion effect of 3 times slower.